We are in an age of biotechnology, yet the means of biotechnological production are expensive and hard to access, especially for people in developing countries and those outside academia and industry. Imagine a world where biotech foundries are as accessible and affordable as your neighborhood community center, without the legal and financial obstacles they have today. Would our global outlook on health, science, agriculture, energy, and climate be different? Now think of the cost of a biofoundry. At the bare minimum, the biomaterials, chemical reagents, and hardware, all of this is expensive. Our plan is to tackle this head-on, a handful of steps at a time.
In collaboration with the BioBricks Foundation Free Genes Project, as well as the Open Bioeconomy Lab, we, an international team under the name of Open Science Global, plan to frugally produce and purify the best off-patent thermostable DNA polymerase by designing appropriate plasmid vectors for production in grass organisms such as Bacillus subtilis and Pichia pastoris, and incorporating modules such as M13 sequences, silica binding domains, secretion tags, and more, with a more powerful MoGlo assembly standard. In addition, we will be developing an open plate reader and powerful automation software to optimize and expand the DBTL cycle in conjunction with other frugal biofoundry components.
With proper funding, we can expand the protein collection to include other important enzymes, including T4 DNA ligase, PNK, and type 2S restriction enzymes, all necessary components in a frugal bio toolkit.
With this, solutions to world issues such as the climate crisis, sustainability, and more could be one pipette away.
Biotech, para sa tanan.
Yema obiyasan ka abodya musyon ng fufron.
Parangal, yello de mo biotechnology ay kundo sirpo.
Vamos democratizar a biotechnology.
Jang sa magay sa taipe chin sa ikay.
Ali na kusa din technology ay hayo
yee. Ayi biotechnology ko pero dunia mela.
Let's democratize biotechnology.